nice clean color, pale gold, Chasselas. The nose is very expressive. To me, this is a wine that is a typically Swiss wine in the sense that it expresses its terroir very well. The thing that comes out for me with the nose is what the French call pierre à fusil, the flintiness that expresses the ground where the grapes are grown. In mouth, it has lovely balance, good acidity, it's relatively long in mouth, a nice balanced Swiss wine.